name is Gina Soule. I'm from Freeport, Maine. I'm currently a pre-vet major, and I'm going to be a senior here at UNH. And this is my cow, Orchid. I've worked with her for the past 2 years in the Little Royal Heifer Show. And she's a really good girl. She's now part of the milking herd here at the UNH Fairchild Dairy.
We're at the Fairchild Dairy Teaching and Research Center, which is part of the New Hampshire Ag Experiment Station in the College of Life Science and Agriculture. And we have about 98 cows here of milking and dry. Also, we have about an equal number of young animals that are used to replace the older animals. We milk about 81 cows right now, and they're actually averaging about 81 pounds a day. That's each cow. And our herd average is right around 26,000 pounds. That's each cow averages that in a year. We have a cream program here that we conduct at the Dairy Center. Cream stands for Cooperative for Real Education and Agricultural Management, and I help advise that. And it's for students that are juniors and seniors generally, and also second year Thompson School students. Come and they manage their own herd, and it's a very good experience for the students. It's a good feather in your cap when you graduate and go on to industry.
My name is Nicole Ginden. I'm from Milton, New Hampshire. I took the cream program as a junior in my undergraduate years, and now I'm back at the university studying dairy nutrition as a grad student.
Here I have the opportunity to TA for it. And it's a really great experience being able to see these kids go through the same experience I went through. You know, I came into cream having never worked with cattle. I knew nothing about them. It was a very overwhelming experience, but it was a good experience. So it's so great to see them come in knowing nothing and going away with an appreciation of dairy farming and taking care of cattle, knowing where your food comes from and what it takes to get it on the table.